You ready? This way. Let's get over here. Let's try and stay on the outside of this buoy right here. Jamie? Jamie? Let's try and stay on the outside of this buoy. Push them legs. You ready? Back this way. All right, now, go that way, go that way. All right, right there, you should be able to stand straight on that board. There's no, you don't have the hose pulled tight. You have slack in the hose right now. You should be able to push it straight down below you. You got it? That was better. That was better. No, 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 wait. All right, go ahead and plant right there. You got plenty of slack in the hose. You ready? Straight up, straight up, on them heels. Watch out. Starting to get it. Getting it. We need to head back that way. We can't get over here too close to the ramp. I want to try and get you up right here so they can get a picture, but then we got to go that way. Okay? So now that you're hovering pretty good, if you feel yourself on your heels, you gotta lean forward. Okay. That's what just happened there. You were on your heels and you started going backwards and you just froze up and went. But let's head back that way. We're coming too close this way. Jamie! Go to your right! Go towards the island! Go this way! To your right! Jamie, to your right! right. Remember, you want the jet ski off of you, one of your shoulders. So now you're hovering great, but when you're getting up there, you're freezing up. So you gotta remember to move with your upper body. Remember, your upper body is like your counterbalance, okay? So once you hover, you need to lean to move. All right. Remember, you don't. All right, right there, go ahead and plant. Time's up!